I'll tell you how, John. Unlike the soulless, always ugly, glassed private school geeks that you get to do your media jobs at the Sydney Morning Herald and the Telegraph, like Stuart Little, Lucy Cormick, Fergus Hunter, and the most hideous of them all, Michael Koziel. Unlike those subservient bottom feeders to scum like you, I actually care about you wiping out entire species for like half the price of a f***ing Blue Haven pool.